Hi, I'm Michael. This is your Land Pride Service Minute. Today we're going to change the oil in our gearbox. If you have a Land Pride implement, you have a gearbox on it, the oil has to be changed at some point in time. So the number one question we get, where is my drain plug? On these gearboxes, you don't have a drain plug. All you have is an output seal with a protector. So what does that mean? How do we get the oil out of there? Well, first things we do is we take our plug or our vent plug out. Then we take our siphon, we put our siphon down in there and suck all the oil out to get rid of it. Once that is done, we refill our gearbox back up to our fill plug level, and then we are complete. I'm Michael. This has been your Land Pride Service Minute.